सर आप भी जाइए अंकल जी आप
चलो बैठ जाओ उधर चलो बाइक ले लो I've already done that. I think I really like this bracelet. I don't have much knowledge on jewelry, but the collection is really phenomenal. And I think this is the first time that I've come to a store where, not just for the women, but also for the men, there's a really lovely collection of watches, of cufflinks, wearing this Shaze watch, as you can see. I think it's pretty cool and sporty, that's my style. And she picked a few cufflinks. One was, I think it was a racquetball, and the other one was, which I really liked, was a running pair of shoes, which were the running shoes. As cufflinks, that's a pretty cool idea.
Neha, which is your favorite one? And he said, does he
have
any idea of jewelry?
Yeah, when he pays for it, he will get an idea, but which he already has. But no, I feel like it's very sweet, and there's something just so nice when you know, the man you love actually makes you wear jewelry, and it's so beautiful. But he's picked out this bracelet. We may not have similar taste in jewelry, but the fact
are you trying to say it's not nice?
No, it is. What I'm saying is that when you're all by yourself, it's very difficult to wear bracelets. So what I do is I do the quick one. Like I usually go into the earring, or I go into the ring, because it's very easy to put on your own. So yeah, I mean, I'll leave this for more romantic occasions, and or then just leave it on all the time so that it reminds me of him all
that
the time.
That was his idea.
Yes.
Okay, she will leave you.
Yes.
You know, you guys are going through a beautiful phase right now. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So Neha, according to you, Angad will be a better father or a better husband?
Ooh, very tough question to answer. I think he's going to ace in both the departments. The fact that he's proved himself as a rock solid husband for sure already. And as a father, I think between the two of us, I have a feeling that the kid's going to go running to him more than me. Because I'll be the strict one, he'll be the good. There's always a good cop and a bad cop. I have a feeling that I'm going
to
end
no,
up
the reason they'll run to me is because she'll always be late.
No, not with the baby.
I'll be more about you. She'll be a better wife or a better mother.
I think she'll be, she's already a lovely wife, she has a great instinct of a mother. I have seen, it's like when you live together and then the progression that she's going through, it's a great phase, but she's had, it's also, it's a great phase that everybody's saying it's a great phase, but the person who's going through it knows every day is a very different day. There are good days, there are bad days,
yeah.
But she's coping up with the bad days really well. She's not making it such a big deal, which I have seen a lot of pregnant women. It's not easy, considering now she's in her 9th month and she's still here, you know, attending events and doing a lot of work. I really appreciate that, but yeah, I think she'll. I think as a mother, she'll be a phenomenal mom.
She's a rock solid woman. We have seen her.
Thank you, that's very sweet of you.
Lastly, you know, how mentally are you prepared? You know, being a mother is a big thing.
Not at all, actually. I'm not prepared at all. A lot of people, you know, sometimes. So you know, the thing is that you're never prepared. Like I actually have to like look at my stomach and be like, oh my god, I'm gonna become a mother. When I see like mothers walking with little kids, I'm being like, you know, we're gonna have one of our own very soon. But you're never prepared. I feel like the things, and I can say this for Angad because we've been friends for so many years, everything that we prepared ourselves for in life with, it never happened to us. Like even whether it was roles in films, or whether it was the idea of cinema, or whether it was cricket for him, or whether it was, you know, I wanted to become a civil services officer. You know, the things we decided in life never happened. And the minute we were like, we're going to go ahead with this, we just decided we're going to be those parents who are not going to prepare. We're going to let our child teach us things as opposed to us teaching our child things. Because, you know, every day is going to be a learning curve. Every day there's going to be something new happening. And I feel like between him and me at some level, physically, mentally, emotionally, we will figure it out. We're not reading up. The day we knew that we were going ahead with this, we were like, we're not going to look online. We're not going to check Google. We've not done one thing except call every time the doctor calls up. We're like, okay, we're there for a checkup, and then that's it. So yeah, we're kind of we're not feeling the pressure maybe, because we're not like overloading ourselves with this. Yeah, there are, like he said, there are rough days, and especially now. But even that's like, you know, it's between hunger and restlessness and sleepless nights. But we've been through that before, so it's no big deal. Like I've said this before, and it came out yesterday in an interview, so I'm going to say it again. If this is what pregnancy is, I'm ready to do it all over again. Very soon.
Yeah, trust me, you do. Well, beautiful episode.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank
you.
Amritsar mein jo hua is extremely unfortunate. I feel deeply saddened because my father is from Amritsar. Hamara ghar hai wahan par. So I'm extremely connected to that city. Hopefully we can overcome this. And there's been a relief fund which Captain Amrinder Singh has put forward for the victims and their families. He's done a great, he's put forward a great initiative, and we can only pray and support them in whichever way possible.
Sorry. I mean, obviously your heart goes out for everyone, and it's such an unfortunate tragedy. Sabse pehle to, I mean, you feel really bad for all the lives that have been lost, and our condolences and our strength to the families that are fighting this. And
there's a relief fund which Captain Amrinder
Singh. Yes, there is a relief fund that Captain
Amrinder
Singh
has put forward to immediate effect, and that's a move in the right direction. But why should we should always, it's like precaution is always better than cure. I think we should be 5 or 10 steps ahead to foresee this, which is my humble plea to the Punjab government.
Yeah, and hum dono ki families Amritsar se hain, so it was very hard for us to actually see this. But forget Amritsar, it should not happen anywhere. Kahin pe bhi nahi hona chahiye. It's just a really, really unfortunate accident which could have been avoided, but unfortunately what happened was very, very sad.
Thank you.
Thank you guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.